TV is getting a new home. Our parent company, Fort Myers Broadcast Company, has purchased a new building in Gateway. It is the former Comcast Service Center on Corporate Lakes Drive. More than 57,000 square foot building cost $18.5 million and will serve as headquarters for Wink News, Sun Broadcasting Company, and Gulf Shore Life Media. The decision to relocate came after our current building was flooded by Hurricane Ian. Reconstruction is expected to happen over the next year.